Hey guys, so this is my dorm. I am in Fireside 422. This is the fourth floor, and I am living in a double. So this is a typical double for incoming freshmen. We are actually living in the new dorms this year because they just built them as we were coming to campus, and they're really nice. I really enjoy them. So I'm going to start with my clothes. I'm really happy with how big the closet space is because I thought it wasn't going to be that big, but I have way too many clothes, obviously, which is actually not that bad because I live 30 minutes away, so I can change them out. So next, I wanted to show you guys my desk and workspace, which I kind of had to share between like a workspace and a vanity for like makeup and stuff. So in here, I have all of my like sunglasses and jewelry and makeup, and then in the other drawers, I have like school supplies. I keep my makeup on top of my desk for like organization purposes, and then I have a fish, which is really nice to like liven up the room. I brought him coming into college, and then impulsively bought a hamster not long afterwards, and he is sleeping right now. So next up is the fridge and freezer space, and it's really nice because our freezer is really big compared to other fridges, and it's really nice just to store things. And then in the bottom for the fridge section, we have a lot of like Gatorades and beverages just to stay hydrated, which is really nice. So my roommate and I decided that we wanted a TV, which we really don't use that much, but we agreed on having like a gray and pink kind of theme, and we got matching pillows to coordinate. I really recommend getting a lounge pillow because it's good for studying, and it just goes with the pink theme as well. So that concludes my room tour. Thank you guys so much for watching. I am so excited to upload more content for you guys relatively soon. So please subscribe, like, leave a comment, and I will look forward to giving you guys more updates later. Thank you.